Oh, hello. You jump scared me. I'm gonna go with this, because with this I have more kills per bullet. Man, this game is pretty dark actually. I saw in a YouTube video that areas like this are actually surprisingly dark. Got him. Alright, what can I do in here? I would like to turn auxiliary power status on. Good. Good. Bridge doesn't appear to be too extended. I mean, they're going in water, that's probably fine. I can still jump through like before. Man, power is radical, yo! Look at that! That's how power works. Alright, it's on. Now I'm gonna go back all the way, I imagine. Oh, that last jump might be real problematic now. Okay, come on, we can do that, Barney!
Yeah!
Barney number one! Alright, now return to where we came from. No, not that way. There was this elevator that got us to where from whence we came. Now, if only I remembered where that elevator was. What's in here? Might have been. Wait, no, that just got me to down below, didn't it? Yeah. Well, I lost it. Worst case, we just walked back through a few empty hallways. Because I'm too dumb to remember things. Well, I remember they exist, I just don't remember where they are. Hey, that one looks like what I want. Aha! That is exactly what I wanted. Hop. Did I do good, Professor, Doctor, what's your name ever? I don't remember. Yeah, Professor Doctor what that I don't remember. No, what's his name?
I'm glad to see you're all right, Mr. Calhoun. But we really need another power cell if we expect to get out of here. You'll have to go back down there, find the power cell, and send it back up to us fully charged. We're all depending on you.
Okay, I didn't do the thing that I wanted to do. My bad. I thought turning the power on was what I went out to do, but no, I need a full-on power cell. It still requires me to go in there, right? Right? I got no clue. Ow. there's nothing. Yeah, I'm gonna get some soda pops. Purple flavor, that one's the best. Fight me. And green flavor. I could have probably just reloaded to move in here. Now this is clearly on. Unless my knowledge of how anything works is completely wrong. Now what do I do with that? Because I ain't still going across there. I mean, I feel like I should get across there, but I wouldn't know how. That one's overlook here now. The controller, am I turned this on? Where's this power cell? I have an idea, but it's kind of strange. Let's say I loaded, where would I be? Good. Exactly where what I want. If I went here now. Because I have the energy. Where would I? I want to extend this bridge, but I don't know where I'll do that. Aha! Different bridge, same concept. Come over here, I dare you. I double dare you. Am I now where I think I am? Oh, hell yeah, I am. Dude, you're still alive? Yo, props to you, man. What's up?
I was hoping you'd show up. You have to get this power cell charged and back up to Dr. Rosenberg. I'd help, but I'm hurt pretty bad. You can probably push the power cell through the fence into the charging station behind me. Let me see if I can get out of the way. Oh.
I was gonna put in here. Oh, it's a delivery. Oh, you're dead. Damn. Damn, Barney 69. Damn. You're the best of us. Got a wife and everything. You broke two legs on the test course. You were the best! Such a shame. Alakazam! And now it's charged with power. Come on. Yep. Push it. Push it that way. Push it that way. And now, whoop, 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 and whoop, whoop. Beep. Yo, I did it. I did it, did the thing. This is why Barney Calhoun is number one.
Calhoun, you did it! We've already begun preparing the device with the fresh power cell you sent up. This time, however, the process is going to be a bit more complex, so I'll need you to help me in the main room.
You got it,
Let's
Professor
hurry.
Doctor.
There's no time to waste.
Memes? Professor Dr. Memes? Yo, turn to me again. Yo. Yo, yo.
Alright, I'll stay down here to monitor the system levels and direct the procedure. I need you to climb up to the control room and activate the main power. Once the process is started, you'll also need to release the damping locks
each
time the system has charged in order to open the displacement field. Don't worry, Mr. Calhoun.
Sorry, I wasn't listening
simple,
to your exposition.
And I'll let you know when you need to do something.
I wasn't listening to your exposition, Professor Dr. Memes. I don't know how to get up there, though. I do know how to get up there.
Very good. Stand by, Calhoun. Once the system is initialized, it'll take a few moments for the interpolating resonance coils to achieve focus.
Sure thing.
Turn the power off.
It's sabotage!
Everything is looking up. Oh no. The primary coolant line has been ruptured. Calhoun, go to the valve located on the catwalk and release the pressure. Hurry, before the system overheats.
I'm going! Ooh, Barney Calhoun!
Good. Now keep turning the crank until the pressure reaches normal.
Ow. Ow.
Stabilized and the main capacitors are charging. When the main charge meter reaches full, I'll need you to open the displacement field from the control room.
Yeah.
We're almost there.
Yeah. Okay. This is just a height.
I'm going to go through next, but don't worry, Mr. Calhoun. I've set the system to automatically start the charging sequence once I've made it through. Just wait for the levels to reach full again and open the field like you've been doing.
How do I know when they're full? God, they're...
ready. Good luck, Mr. Calhoun. I'll see you on the other side.
I hope so. But the torch is coming in. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yo, where my tripwire traps when I need them? Shit. Don't care. Yeah.
There he is, Calhoun. You've arrived. When you didn't come through right away, we thought that. Oh no, there's something wrong here.
Is there?
Simmons, come look at Calhoun. His body seems to be in some sort of resonance displacement.
Uh oh. This is Xen. Yeah.
Oh, thank God,
I'm good.
You made it. I was worried that a malfunction occurred at the last moment and
you
might have been caught in an infinite harmonic reflux. If that's the case, then you're lucky to be standing
Professor
here.
Doctor.
Then again, we're all lucky. Thanks to you, however, we were actually able to pull off this hair-brained idea. We made it, Mr. Calhoun. We made it.
Yeah. The only one to actually escape the facility, Calhoun, out of range. No further comment. Yeah! Even though this is by far the weakest of the Half-Life Opposing Force Blue Shift series. It is still, I still quite like it, even though it has a few proper hang-ups. Steve Jones, you did a good job, man. That's usually where my prolonged thoughts and criticisms of the game fall, but I mean, apart from two limited weapons, this is and some obvious mistakes. This is good stuff. It's no Half-Life or Opposing Force, but it's a worthy play. Blue Spark Studios did a fine job. Valve Software, you know, they're well known for their third sequels, and this was the third expansion to Half-Life, and this is good. The end. Barney Calhoun, the only one to escape Black Mesa. Everyone else, the G-Man's nagged or is kind of dead. I mean, like, lore-wise, you know, NPCs, zoning player. But that's it. There's nothing else here. That's the game. That's the game. The end. Luke Shadow signing off.